we have to understand that, you know, there is regenerative medicine and there is degenerative medicine, right? So what are you practicing? If you're practicing something that fights the body, you're probably practicing degenerative medicine. But if you're cooperating with the body's healing process, you're going to find yourself regenerating your tissues and moving on from your pain problems.